couple of ways of exporting your grooms from Unreal Engine into other content creation packages. One of those ways is the Alembic export, which is covered in a separate video. However, the problem with the Alembic export is that it bakes all of the hair and all of the procedural operator data together into a single Alembic file. So essentially, you're just getting a single collapsed hair file. If you want to preserve all the operators in your stack, as well as the parameters in them, you need to use a USD groom format, which is proprietary to Ornitrix. And in this quick tutorial, we will learn how to do this. So I set up a quick MetaHuman groom here, which is imported from a standard MetaHuman, and I made some modifications here. So Edit Guides modifies the hair, and then I also added this curl operator on top, which also does some further modifications. So the idea is that we want to preserve these two operators. So when we export this to Maya or to 3ds Max or to Cinema 4D, we can continue working with the local edits done inside of these operators. So the process is quite simple. First thing you do is you go back to the Tools tab in the Ornitrix menu, and then you use this Create Groom button. This will bring up the dialog, and the directory will be the standard Ornitrix grooms directory, but you can change this to any other directory that you want. And then you can call the groom whatever you want. So for example, I will just call this Hadley, which is the name of my MetaHuman. Next, I will just press the Create Groom button. And as you can see, it has written USDA file into the groom directory that I specified. USDA files are actually text files. So if you want to save as a binary USD file, all you need to do is also provide the extension of the file inside the Generate Groom dialog. So next, I will open Maya in a new scene, and I will just go to the Ornitrix tab, and I will click this Add Hair button. And in here, I already specified the same directory to where we exported the groom. And you can see that we have our Hadley groom that we just created. I just double click the groom and it will import it into my scene. I press F to focus on selection. And as you can see, we have our hair complete with the base surface imported. But more importantly, we have our whole operator stack here where I have the curl and the edit guides details preserved. And I can continue working them and edit them just like as if I started working with this directly inside Maya. This baked hair operator is where the initial curves from MetaHuman are stored. And by default, we are displaying only a fraction of those, which is 10% right now. But if I want to see the full hair, I just increase this value to 1. And now we have all of the hairs that were present inside Unreal Engine displayed inside this viewport. So this is really all that there is to it. You can quickly convert your grooms from Unreal Engine to Maya, 3ds Max, Cinema 4D, or go backwards from these packages into Unreal Engine while preserving your complete procedural hair stack.